This is ABS-CBN Corporation Channel 2, in the service of the Filipino. Now signing off.
For Filipino-American community leaders, this black screen is a sign of the dark days to come in Philippine democracy.
The ABS-CBN shutdown by the NTC under President Duterte is the start of the death of democracy, because press freedom is the essence, the sine qua non of a free government, of a free society.
Freedom of the press is stipulated in Article 3, Section 4 of the Philippines 1987 Constitution. The closure of a major media outlet is an affront to both press freedom and democracy.
Shutting down the network does not inspire confidence that the constitutionally guaranteed freedom of expression and of the press will be respected and observed.
The Duterte administration ordered the country's biggest television network to stop broadcasting immediately after its license expired. Nicolas-Lewis said, the silencing of even just one voice in a democracy should be enough to send shivers down the spine of every freedom-loving Filipinos. And she had some choice words for President Rodrigo Duterte.
He is not only killing poor people because of the drug war, but he is also a killer of democracy. President Duterte is only concerned about his power. I think President Duterte has lost all sense of humanity. May God have mercy on his soul.
For overseas Filipinos, ABS-CBN through the Filipino channel has helped them stay connected to their homeland.
And siguro kung wala ang ABS-CBN as a part of my life, matagal ko nang nakalimutan managalog. Having ABS-CBN and the Filipino channel in our household has given my family and I the sense of being at home, away from home.
Ang ABS-CBN, yung isa sa mga main na daluyan ng pagkuha ng balita ng mga OFWs galing sa Pilipinas. And at the same time, yung ABS-CBN din, ang isa sa mga daluyan naman ng balita ng nangyayari sa mga OFWs natin para malaman ng mga kababayan natin sa Pilipinas kung ano din ang nangyayari sa mga kababayan natin.
Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.